Chakraborty had been granted bail by the Bombay High Court after spending a month in judicial custody on drug-related charges in the Sushant Singh Rajput's case. Now, in an interview, her lawyer Satish Manishinde described how Riya spent her time in the jail. In the interview, Manishinde called her a Bengal tigress and said that she would fight back to restore her tarnished image. Said that Riya made attempts to stay positive during her time in jail. Manishinde also mentioned that Riya used to conduct yoga classes for herself and her jail inmates. She adjusted herself in jail because she could not get home food because of the pandemic, and she lived with the inmates as if she was a commoner. Manishinde added that being an army girl, she fought the conditions like a battle, and she is ready to face any person who is trying to harm her. Lawyer also added that the late actor Sushant Singh Rajput's family seems to be very vindictive towards her.